I feel like I have to, you know, sometimes I'm really scared of the future. I have to really mean anything
about it.
Like, I'm dead. Like, it would
be a lot of pressure.
I don't think I've ever been
close to my family. Actually, is this room
here? I'm pretending to ignore the camera, but I really know it's there.
I do mean
it. I don't think I've ever liked bananas.
You know,
the most annoying part about having
all the time.
I am fortunate to have a constant
wake up and go through it every day.
Every single night,
really
at this point, you're probably wondering,
is there a way out of this?
Honestly, not even I know. It just keeps happening. That's the path. That's life, you know? You probably hit the bed.
Sometimes it's productive to just relax.
Really, your brain.
My brain needs to process that.
Or effectively drawing it back.
It's still just a bit of dirty clothes that goes in with that.
By the way, I did.
Especially like the professional aspect of life. You never know where you're going to end up, I suppose, but I hope I end up somewhere nice. Ideally.
It probably looks like if your computer ever looks
you'll notice here that the spherical
map makes a giant hole in my eye.
I should say a doctor.